We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's hall.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so...
Good.
A shot. Yeah. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn holes. Saves us some time.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right. Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here. Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl. This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.